Hi YouTube. Tits McGee here. There's a rumor going around that Hats picked all Rangers on his all-star ballot. Let's see if it's true. Hats' his friends, Major League Hats, spread a rumor that on his All-Star ballot he picked all Rangers. I have to find out if that's true. I'm like itching to find out. So I've got a tablet here and we're gonna find out.
Hats McGee back for my 2019 All-Star Game ballot. I just filled out my 2019 All-Star Game ballot. If you haven't filled yours out and you're a baseball fan, what are you doing with your life? Fill it out. Guys, you understand I'm an Astros fan, so I did pick four Astros. Please,
he says he picked four Astros. Let's find out.
I've been an Astros fan my entire life since I was 3 years old. I'm going to choose it. I'm going to choose Astros. I'm sorry. So, here's who I chose. And I'll explain why I chose them.
So first, there is no Rangers at all on this ballot.
First base.
What in the hell would Major League Hats say that for?
I definitely understand he's old. He's a shadow of what he
is. What the heck?
I totally understand that.
There's no Rangers on here.
In the American League for first base. Second base, I chose that Jose Altuve because despite the fact...
Oh, come on, man. Major League Hats, you got my hopes up.
Yeah.